I knew how to deal with bullies. I got my mum to tell the teacher.
I was hoping you'd be able to do something about it, Mr. Gilbert.
I'm sorry. I just wonder what he said to them.
I don't think he said anything, Kevin.
Oh, come on, we both know. Well, he must have said something.
He had to walk back through the town centre sopping wet and barely clothed, Mr. Gilbert. Huh. I'd hoped you'd take this more seriously. He wrote to the paper especially to get work experience, and instead I'm picking frogspawn out of his underpants.
Would you excuse me? Just for a second. Look, I don't want it to seem as if I'm passing the buck, but it really is up to their employers. I will ask if they'll consider swapping students, but I can't promise anything. If you'll excuse me, I do have a meeting to attend to.